choice error on Roland. And now this time they have the runner solidly in the rundown. And a nice play by Hannigan to make the tag and prevent Fukudome from going on to second base. So that's the first out in the inning.
Well, it works out exactly as you said, Tom. You want to make one throw in a rundown and get the runner. That's why Roland holds the ball there. He runs the runner towards the plate. Now Hannigan sees the runner in the back down coming to third, so he keeps right on going. Hill has to turn to